Beautiful game, beautiful game. Well, what's up, guys? This is Chetadon here with forgive that. My mic seemed to have cut out. Anywho, yeah, my mic cut out. There we go. Well, welcome to Farcry 5. We're not starting from the beginning, as this is not supposed to be a playthrough yet, for YouTube especially, if you're seeing this on YouTube. This is for my Twitch stream channel, mostly. But today we're going to be fighting Faith, if we can actually get to her. If you want an actual playthrough, I'll be glad to do that at some point. But today we're going to be fighting Faith, and once we beat Faith, we're going to do all of her prepper stashes in the area, and then upgrade my skills. Hoping by the end of this run, I'll have all the skills completely maxed out. But I doubt it. Severely. Fishing can be a lucrative pastime. Disable alarms to prevent reinforcements. To repair vehicles, open safes, and be used as a weapon. Be used as weapons? That's kind of fun. What's my loadout using? I think I'm using a flamethrower, a double barrel shotgun, a 50 caliber cannon.
Might all be for nothing.
There, that's much better. We'll go boost. I prefer stealth builds.
Hold on.
What's our objective here? Is to reach the
on my way. Win this thing, thanks.
I remember this mission. This mission sucks. I always have to redo it. Oh, okay. Well, that's interesting. I'll just kill myself. I didn't press it in time. I didn't press the parachute, not the parachute, the wingsuit. I meant to use the wingsuit to get some extra ground, but apparently the game had other plans. But Boomer's here at least. Oh, why do I swim so slow? Not only is the misery oh my god, is there a boat anywhere, please? There's a stray boat around here somewhere. Oh. We'll just make the long swim out to this island. This misery is actually in Far Cry and New Dawn as well. I remember this mission, but in that one, it's like on an island. Am I going with the current of the lake? Do lakes have currents? Question. Do lakes have currents? What should I do? Can't be completely still. There's enemies over there. Surely they're not all. That's a good question. Oh, I just got some dynamite and molotovs out of absolutely nowhere. Alright, let's finish this up. Civilian. I got two on top, one in the house. I mean, that's all their bogeys out back. I already used my binoculars.
Broke it off. think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
You think? I prefer sausage, honestly. If you can move, that'd be really nice.
Change your position. Do you see it? Transform.
Why can't we shoot it?
The poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Scary. I always feel the spark. We want to get the hostages out as soon as possible.
I know I heard something.
Finish them all! On the move!
Oh my god, oh my god. God, I had to save the hostages. There's another one saved. Ah, she got him. Ow, can't believe it happened. Get up. You're up there.
You got it. Watch the trees. We're coming in.
Your father now, huh?
Now you're here.
They know you're there, right? Oh, yeah. They just call for reinforcements. Watch yourself.
Take the fucking pill. I see you.
There's more. I got the boats, so we're gonna go up around these LMGs and we're gonna light them up. It ain't gonna matter how good they got. Pick up the turrets first, and then we'll hit their drivers. Where are they coming from? There they are. They're landing? Don't matter if I got explosive arrows.
punk.
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
She's coming over here. Here. Pull up this. And done. The deed is done.
Right over there!
Mission accomplished. Easy peasy.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job.
Oh my god. Oh. Can't see me. I've come for your toes.
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie.
No.
Small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Looks like, did I complete another one or no?
You ain't dead yet.
What the heck? We completed that one too. How many points do we have now? Oh, we're so close. I think I say maybe another 1,000 or so. Yeah, we need about 500. So we have all the cult posts. So we have one of three specialists recruited, so we can do the specialist missions, or we're just even one of them. Okay, so let's see where we need to go. Let's take a detour, head to the Hope County Jail, and then we can get a helicopter and do all three of these missions easy peasy. We probably only need one, and then we'll go into the boss battle with Faith. We'll save the Marshal, and then we'll go do proper stashes, which should take maybe an hour, hour and a half. Bum bum ba ba bum 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 bum. Boom, 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 boom. Let's take the tulip. Wish I could change the color. There'd be one close to us. The bow and arrow is overpowered in this game because you also have the incendiary and explosive arrows. Not only did the normal arrows kill most enemies in one hit, but they're also completely silent as well. If I had a sniper rifle, I'd probably shoot him from over here. Alright.
Making a
Allahu Akbar. Got him. I must make more drugs. More of it. Oh, I took an accident. Wait, I haven't made all drugs. Now I have. Fast. I don't think you know just how fast I really am. Alright.
Your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Here, does the chopper go faster too? Wait a minute.
The minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here.
Here.
And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up tulips mounted guns.
I feel like I'm faster. Is the chopper faster too? Be pretty cool. I can get some fast cars and take this stuff and go fast. Beautiful game. Disappointed in the not so varied landscape. It's mostly just forests and more forests. And of course the grassy fields of it's river, field, and mountain. That's pretty much
it. Down there!
Down there, I'm above you. Don't even try it. Easy, dude. Death from above. From above. Is that a cave? I'm gonna go in there. Either that or the texture just didn't load it in. Dude, I'm so fast. Map's really big though. I always look at the meters and think of how Subnautica's map only it was 2 kilometers by 2 kilometers. Now this map is like twice. Isn't it like 5 kilometers away? I haven't looked at the map completely out. I mean, where was it? The actual thing was here. From here to here was about 2 kilometers. It's probably like 4 kilometers. 3 or 4, yeah.
We stopped the ship.
Almost there. Does the elevation change much? It doesn't really change much. You can see everything, which is kind of nice though, kind of. Not gonna lie. Everything is really pretty from above. Really, really pretty.
Those goddamn Peggy's have come back like shingles! Hope you got my tulip close, cause we need help, honey!
I mean, yeah, I do, and I'm kind of high. Up. No. Mission accomplished. Oh, that's her. Okay. Makes sense why the mission didn't get accomplished.
Guardian angel just
for I accidentally
me.
Killed her.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal.
50 feet?
You call me. Anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward facing dog.
Okay,
anyways, thanks
disturbing.
Again, hon. I owe ya.
Very disturbing.
Hi, sweet cheek.
Oh my god. Put me to face. I caught it too. Put me in a phase montage. And there we go. We get to fight Miss What's Her Face?
Adelaide Drubman.
Miss Faye. Miss Faye.
Good with a gun, and she'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.
No. Dang it. You're juggling. Didn't ask. Be gone. It's beautiful. The bliss is pretty sweet as well. Need a ride?
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences?
I like how now the bliss is kind of like darker. It seems
I've been reasonable, though. I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
You forced someone in that didn't want to go either. So, I mean, kind of evenly. Nice hair, though.
Also, you could be what?
A little stringy. Split ends.
A hero.
I mean, yeah, it's kind of what I'm here for.
Do you know what hubris is?
Yeah, I do.
Arrogance before the gods.
I think you mean arrogance of the gods.
The Greek side has a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
Okay.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
Straight flush.
What a god.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak,
why does he like to? Why do you like those buttons
your
so
language.
Much?
And when their blood is on your hands,
and when their blood is on
your hands,
we'll see how heroic
we'll
you
see
feel.
We'll
see how heroic. What are you doing?
Bam! Oh my god, did he get a silencer on it? I didn't hear
I'm
the sound.
Sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
You made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
Were they just
you.
Waiting outside?
I didn't want to leave.
Okay, so the marshal actually came with you. So I just realized he's the only one who didn't actually make it out with you. Well, technically, none of you ever made it out in either of the endings, so spoiler alert. I guess I was a little late for that, though. Oops. That's awfully weird for me.
The Peggy's at the control room! Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
So begins the final boss battle. Welcome to the bliss. The lesson.
Grab the sheriff! Fuck! Girl's been taken! Rook, where the fuck are you?
Or I'm just parachuting. Oh, they found me. I think there's gonna be angels around here as well. So.
I hope you're close, Rook. Fucking Peggy's inside the prison.
kind of wrong. I'm kind of gonna run past.
There's a vent on the roof. Find a way up and come through the vent. Hurry!
Look at you rushing to help. Don't worry.
Ah, shoot! I messed that up badly. Oh my god, my aim sucks. Oh crap! Bang!
Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Quick! Bring the key!
Got it.
Hurry, Rook! Over here!
You're trying so hard. Sad, knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh no. Yeah. No. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
He's dead. If Rook could talk, he'd probably sound like me. I mean,
this is
I mean,
what
there's nobody
does.
Cooler in the world than me, huh?
Takes. Destroys.
I mean, it's not gonna lie, we kind of killed like 4,000 of her people. I mean, I did over
Fine.
Three gameplays of the same story.
Don't let her get away with this.
So I wouldn't blame them if they're a little mad. And both sides act like they're innocent. Of course, one side's in self-defense. Still. Welcome to the list. What the heck?
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Welcome to the bliss. This is a really bad loading screen. Welcome to the bliss. That's all, bliss. Drugs. Oh, the bliss will set me free. Oh, the blessed will set me free.
Now you see what we can do.
Oh, great. Slow walking.
And I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
Epileptic Kid's nightmare. Like, this whole game is Epileptic Kid's nightmare. It's actually just a nightmare in general. This is my nightmare. I'm dreaming. You're a figment of my imagination. And I wasn't looking. I wasn't paying attention. What happened? I wasn't paying attention.
Amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
I can't sing that high.
I was lost,
but now I'm found. Oh God.
Was blind, but your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose.
You drugged him. That's
and he'll join our
understand.
Family in Eden.
It's like somebody being in a car wreck without their seatbelt. They were drinking. And you say their seatbelt was stopping them from believing. This doesn't make any sense. I came up with that on a fly, so I'm not sure if that was actually... If that...
Was it
an awesomeness?
It's
probably an awesomeness. Illusion. I guess... No.
A wall between you and the Father.
I got a Glock with your name on it.
A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
Beyond. Where you at?
I will knock down that wall.
Meow. That's it? Sick. I'm ready. Oh, I don't remember this part. Shoot.
Now you see me.
Didn't she have something? Oh yeah, she does. See, yeah, she has the lead.
I could have joined us. Instead, you'll die alone.
Meow. Oh! We need a phase montage, bro. Ow! Took a lot of damage. Holy crap.
Don't fear death.
Oh my god. That sucks.
Why do you keep fighting us?
Dude, I'm speedrunning.
You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt.
The drugs not the answer. You and that, I'm gonna be honest.
Stop worrying. To be free.
Where are you? One of you has it. Where's the leaves? Tell me.
You
are.
You can't do that. You cannot cross the Father!
I can't. I have already killed your brother. Oh, shoot.
You will never know what I know!
I'm sure you wouldn't know what I know. Like, how you died. And Molotov. Did I lock one of those things?
He is more powerful than you know!
So am I. I killed him. In 17... No, wait. I'm sorry, I helped
it's
the
not
guy
my fault.
Kill him 17
None
years
of
from now.
This was my fault.
In Farcry and
you
gone.
You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs.
This is
he
why I hate fighting
me.
Her, because she was the only
was
one that could last for.
I was just a child.
She's the only one I feel bad about. Now, the only way, the
do.
Only proper way to finish
and
thing
he will remember.
Is that work on her?
Live
what the heck?
Sword and you will die by the sword.
Yo. Oh my god, she just got an IED full of shrapnel to the nose. Holy.
You still don't understand.
Surprise, you can still even breathe.
You don't know what it is you're doing, do you?
I mean, I'm surprised your lungs have not been punctured by not only my shotgun rounds, but shrapnel.
He's our savior.
Actual shrapnel.
But you'll be the one who decides what happens.
Oh yeah, I will.
You were the start.
Now I'm lost, but now I'm found. I feel bad because I moved back from her, but she just wanted a hug or a handshake or a high five or something.
It was
he was the saddest death the entire game. Shrapnel on par with Eli's, who we haven't seen yet.
You'll walk.
I feel so bad. There's no other way.
You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose.
The music is so mystifying.
And if you don't listen to it, he'll be right.
My favorite cutscene of the entire game is right here. It shows so much emotion. Oh, it's such a great... Based on favorite character, favorite boss, and then you pick the flower. Which obviously shows your conflicting feelings about her. This part has the most, you know, emotion and feeling out of Rook you get in the entire game. It's so beautiful, it really is. Freeing a wild animal will not make it your friend. It's a good tip. That one goes for real life too, boys. And her bunker is also the coolest as well. Obviously, I think they're what they were going for.
I don't have much time, Rook. The Blizz.
The Blizz.
You have to stop it.
Carl, the Blizz.
You have to hurry.
I'm singing, so I'm not in tune with them at all either. Yeah, can I move now or is he gonna watch him?
Kill the Blizz, kill it all.
Oh, I gotta go up. So catchy. Very catchy. We zooming now, boys. We accelerating. Oh, I should take some of the. Hold on. I'm taking. You just. I've ascended. Oh my god. Dude, I'm built like a tank. Holy crap. Dude, I'm built like an entire tank.
Central valves overloading.
Ow. Oh, crap, I died too. That didn't work out so great for me, did it? Alright, well, that's enough playing around. I probably did this right. I was alive, now I'm found. My Bluetooth is still on. Let me turn that off. Waste some battery. Okay. I'll take this serious thing now.
Get over here, bro! Hurry!
I'm still taking the drone. Wait, did the speed one actually make me... No, I actually took it here. Wait, I'm gonna take the hunter too. If I hit this... Jump off.
That's better off. I'm sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here.
can't see straight from this blizz. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
Chunk. Come on. Oh, I forgot they have... This place has those things. Watch this.
Warning. Central valve overloaded. All security are now offline.
Put some air to the face. That's a closed cast.
Warning. Central valve.
So, on mid. What about mid? Dude, my arrow game is dumb.
Pathetic! That did it, Rook. The air is clearing up. Feel like I can finally think straight. We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to blow up. I'll round up any survivors
I need to work on my arrows. I haven't played in a while either. I haven't played in a week or so. At least, I haven't played for a while. This is what I usually play when I don't have anything else to play. Oh my god, ow. Oh, hello. Would you like to be the new recipient of this? Happy birthday! I hate having to open all these doors. It's annoying. It takes forever just to actually open. I mean, which makes sense. I guess it's accurate, but still. Oh my god. That's what my arrow game is supposed to look like.
Overload.
Down one.
Evacuate immediately.
Evacuate immediately. Sherlock. Why is he blowing up again? Overload. Oh yeah, because I stopped. The bliss stuff blew up with the generators. Oh shoot. Ow!
Overload imminent. Evacuate.
360 no scope. Look there. Oh, that's where I was. Finally, region liberated. Easy dubs. Dude, my hat's freaking still connected. There, I did it. Just for Joseph's gonna make a speech. Nope.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
Will do, Captain.
That's an order, Deputy.
It's a speech.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic.
Sounds like you raped her, knocking cap.
Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us.
So that last time that I killed her.
Will suffer.
So I'm going after your brother next. After I, steal from the people who died trying to save their stashes of food and weapons. Alright, that took a long time. And now we're gonna go get those stashes.
You might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
We'll start this way, and we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know if I count this one, but we'll go 7. So there's at least six, maybe 7. Alright, not too bad. Maybe we'll save it for next time, though. Alright, it's Injected Science.